our station in Houston, Texas, pretty close to Cypress, Texas. There's been a church shooting, so I'm going to bring you the live picture right now. We are hearing reports that one woman has been killed and another person is injured in this church shooting. Again, Cypress, Texas, sheriff's deputies responded to Christ the Redeemer Catholic Church on Huffmeister, if you're familiar with the area. Reports say they're not quite sure if the suspect is in custody or if deputies know who the shooter is. A bystander said she heard three bursts, two happening in rapid succession and then one a short time later. We are following this very closely, everybody.
talking about it. I don't know.
Yeah, they've been texting me. They don't know anything. They're okay. Yeah, everyone's okay. My kindergarten son, he has basketball practice tonight, so I literally just came out of work, and my husband texted me and said that, I thought he was joking at first, but he essentially just said,
So it looks like possibly everybody on the east side is putting up on a lockdown?
Yes, yeah.
Okay. So your husband's there?
My husband, I have three kids, yeah, and so they're on lockdown. They were there for basketball practice tonight. The school sent out also a text message alerting everyone was that was inside was safe, but they could not. They would update us as soon as they got more information. So.
Well, what did your husband say through text?
He just said that they were in a gym closet. There's probably about 20, 25 people, you know, at practice. So they were praying the rosary. And they didn't know what's going on. They didn't hear anything. I think they're in further back, not in front where the chapel is. So they honestly. There was an intercom system that just said go on lockdown, and I guess you know, the school officials or whoever was with them tonight kind of instructed them on what to do.
You're a little nervous right now?
Well, yeah. I mean, I don't know what happened. It's just crazy that stuff like that happens, number one, at a church. And, I mean, I know we live in Houston, but at the same time, I mean, I don't know what kind of person would do that at a church when people are just trying to pray at night, you know? So.
I live way down there.
It's pretty crazy. So we do understand that two people have been shot.
Yeah.
The OA.
Yeah, I heard that as well. And, you know, I try to ask the police, like, if there's any update, and they unfortunately won't say anything at this point. But I'm glad at least someone gave us the information. I'm glad some people are safe, but unfortunately some families aren't going to be feeling that same way tonight.
Has your husband been able to talk at all?
I don't know. No, I mean, he just sent me a picture. My daughter, she's two, and she's just sitting there. So I just wanted to make sure that they were okay. So, yeah, them inside. So we'll see. I guess the kids are being as patient as they can be. So, like I said, they're in kindergarten, first grade, and then you have all the littler ones joining in, you know, for evening practice.
So the church here is also a school.
Yes, so behind, it's Christ the Redeemer Catholic School, and the school is there next to, so we have the chapel up front, the church in the center of the school, and then our recreation center towards the back.
The red line, the green line, blue, red, white.
Correct.
That is the camping on the other side.
Right. It is really, really scary. Like I said, my husband was like, don't come, but how can I not come? My whole family's here, so. Yeah, so I'll be here until they come. I'm Pam, Pamela Desma. L-E-D-E-S-M-A.
Good evening, everyone. You are watching News Now, which is a part of Fox10Phoenix.com. My name is Pilar Arias. Some sad news tonight, and I just learned that we have joined the Fox 10 Phoenix Facebook Live. We are hearing that one woman has been killed and another person has been injured in a Cypress, Texas church shooting. Reports say that this all happened at a Cypress church known as Christ the Redeemer Catholic Church off Huffmeister. If you're familiar with Cypress, Texas, just after 7 o'clock this evening, they do not know whether or not the suspect is in custody or if deputies know who the shooter is. A bystander told the station that is providing us this raw coverage right now that she heard three bursts, two happening in rapid succession and then one a short time later. And that's when deputies arrived shortly after with sirens blaring. So you see the huge police response out there. Again, the station providing us this live raw coverage. They are on the bottom of your screen. We call that a lower third or a graphic. It lets you know who's out there. This is raw coverage. I am going to have the audio up because from time to time they are interviewing people. The reporter comes in front of the camera. There is quite a bit of camera movement. That's because the photojournalist out there in Cypress, Texas is moving around to get different sides of the scene, different live pictures. So again, I just want to give you a heads up. This is raw coverage out of Cypress, Texas. We are hearing that one woman is dead and a second person has been injured.
We are currently in the Cypress area at a church where a shooting took place. I know it's quite dark out here. Well, we're getting everything here, and we already got folks that heard what happened. So since you were doing nuts and bolts, that's why I said just go there, because that's where they're going to have the media interviews. Yeah. Unless, have you called your phone?
Probably going to change. That whole food got crappy earlier. I mean, that's totally going to change.
So this is the lady's family.
Perfect.
Good evening, everyone. If you're just joining us here on News Now, which is a part of Fox10Phoenix.com, my name is Pilar Arias. We are live on several stations, Facebook Live. I see at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That includes Fox 10 Phoenix, Fox 5 in Atlanta, Fox 5 DC, Fox 46 Charlotte, Fox 32 Chicago, and Fox 4 in Dallas. Unfortunately, I'm here to tell you that we have a reported church shooting in Cypress, Texas, which is very close to Houston. Reports are saying that one woman is dead and a second person was injured when gunfire erupted in the parking lot of Christ the Redeemer Catholic Church on Huffmeister. For those of you who are familiar with the area, this happened around 7 o'clock this evening, local time. Reports say they do not know whether a suspect is in custody or if deputies know who the shooter is. A bystander says she heard three bursts, two happening in rapid succession, and then one a short time later. As you can see there, tons of families are reuniting. Turns out parents whose children attend classes at Christ the Redeemer Catholic School received an alert from school officials reading, quote, Crusader parents and staff, news is spreading rapidly of an event that has occurred in the parking lot of Christ the Redeemer Church. The school is currently on lockdown. Faculty, parents, and students at the school are safe, and police are on the scene. We'll update with more details as we have them. And you see parents and children there. I would like to remind everybody there is a local station out there providing us this raw footage, and raw means that there's a lot of movement of the photojournalists out there at the scene, breaking new scenes. It's very common. The reason I do have the raw audio up there on the scene, though, is because sometimes the news crew out there, they're interviewing people at the scene. So that's why the audio is up, and you can just see this raw reaction from people. This is live. This is happening right now. News Now is also on YouTube. So again, we're going to continue to watch this scene live. There could be some camera movement, and that's very normal due to the circumstance out there in Cypress, Texas. Again, everyone, good evening. My name is Pilar Arias. Whether you are watching us on YouTube or on Facebook, I would like to let you know that it is KTRK who is providing us this raw coverage out there in Cypress, Texas. It is on the northwest side of Houston. And here's some of that photojournalist movement that I was just talking to you all about. That's because this is live, raw, unedited. And of course, with a breaking news situation like this, the photojournalist needs to move around to get different vantage points, different live pictures from the scene, because they will likely be continuing to report on this for some time. You see just the families reuniting with each other and the heartbreak. We've already seen tears, plenty of hugs, even kisses from this community tonight, people living there. Reports saying one woman is dead and another person has been injured in the parking lot of the church that is Christ the Redeemer Catholic Church on Huffmeister, for those who are familiar with Cypress, Texas. We are going to continue to be watching this raw coverage. The audio will be up, so of course, viewer discretion is advised. You can see just how active the crime scene is. So again, whether you are watching on Facebook or on YouTube, we're going to continue to watch this raw footage, courtesy of KTRK, a local Houston, Texas station.
Good job, man. in.
How are you doing, man?
I need all the info in Spanish.
Para el full camp.
Para el full
camp. That's where everybody's going.
Good evening again. My name is Pilar Arias. I'm one of the hosts here of Fox News Now, which is a part of Fox10Phoenix.com. We're continuing to monitor this breaking news situation out of Cypress, Texas, which is a community in northwest Houston. No new information at this time. Reports are saying that one woman has been killed, another person injured in a shooting in the parking lot of Christ the Redeemer Catholic Church. Again, parents whose children attend classes there received this alert from school officials reading, quote, Crusader parents and staff, news is spreading rapidly of an event that has occurred in the parking lot of Christ the Redeemer Church. The school is currently on lockdown. Faculty, parents, and students at the school are safe and police are on the scene. We'll update with more details as we have them, end quote. We are watching KTRK's live, raw, unedited footage right here on YouTube and Facebook. Station in Houston that no suspects are in custody as a result of this. Again, we are hearing that from Fox 26 in Houston that no suspects have been taken into custody.
Thank you.
evening again, everyone. My name is Pilar Arias with Fox News Now, which is a part of Fox10Phoenix.com. I would like to let you know, if you are watching us on Facebook, you will see continued coverage of this reported church shooting in Cypress, Texas, which is a community in northwest Houston. So again, if you are watching this on Facebook, you will continue to be able to watch. Those watching on YouTube, the stream ends at 8 o'clock Arizona time, as usual, but we would appreciate it if you continue to stick with us on air and online for the latest details about this situation.